is Margaret White. I'm the work experience coordinator for ExxonMobil at Foley. I'm the first point of contact for the students, and I help them identify what placements would be best for them. That's depending on their interests and career choices. I organised this year, we have 52 placements. Perhaps students that are interested in chemical engineering or engineering of some sort, and others are we place in the drawing office and in the labs. It's important for applicants for craft apprentices or technical departments often come through the work experience process. This allows us to have a look at potential candidates, and it also allows the students to prepare them for the recruitment process, either at Foley Refinery or other industries. At the end of their work experience, we get them to do a presentation to each other and to their supervisors and myself, and you just see how their confidence has developed in that very short period of time. So I find that very rewarding.
Thank you.